bushwhacked on them. Here's where it was. Here's my old, another one, blow down over the trail. It's like I need a chainsaw. It's another big one. Land of the big ferns. I'm just gonna walk up this one since I'm already walking. Alright, just fixing my gloves. Someone cutting firewood. All the emerald ash borer and other problems with trees getting diseases and borers from other states and the firewood that they burn at the camp spots they go to. Minnesota made a law that you have to have campfire wood from the area you're at. So now you just see this boom of everybody and their grandma selling firewood. You can hear the guy cutting firewood right now across the way. That's what he's doing. Man, this one me up. I've only made this. This is the dead bottom of this hill. And I've only made it. Usually, we're just going slow today. Gross. Jesus, that warmed me out a little bit. beaver getting to work down there. A little late on winter though. Have to check back with that. Some cut stuff down here though. I did see people's lilacs in northern Minnesota here are blooming a second time. That's crazy. The deer are having extra babies. Warm a lot longer. Remember, I biked every month of every last winter, or every I'll bring it to the house tonight. Not the shop. I'll have to measure these handlebars. They're perfect for me, whatever the size is, I'm not sure. I cut down the torque bars and they're still way too wide. I oversteer and everything when I run that bike because they're so long and so wide. But not with this one, it's perfect. Whatever the Spectra comes with. Hello. Everybody's got cool dogs. My dog's pretty cool though too, Burn. We gotta have him on the, have to get a sidecar, just throw him in the sidecar.